I heard that if you do not wake up at least one morning a week and look over at your partner and think, I have made a terrible mistake, then there's actually something wrong.
Well, Marsha feels that way every morning.
When I married you, I inherited your family, all right? I am just trying to do the right thing by all of them.
You would do the same thing for me, would you not?
Hi, I'm looking for Buzzy O'Rourke.
He's actually at work right now. Who is this?
I'm his sister, Linda.
Guess who rang our buzzer this morning?
Guess who?
Your sister.
Thank you so much for letting me stay here.
I'm kind of in shock. Look at you, you're all grown up.
I think she's a little bit in trouble.
With your sister. This is what the kids are doing these days. They go to the club and they meet random guys.
That's what the kids are doing.
Totally. Yeah, I read it
in
the magazine.
You're not at all being helpful here, all right?
Katie said I'm not supposed to have strange men in the apartment. She and I wouldn't have a problem if you hadn't told her anything about last night.
This is what we do. We tell each other everything. It's called honesty.
Really? That sounds like a terrible idea.
Has Buzzy mentioned anything to you about Max being unfaithful?
No, why? What's going on?
This girl at the studio.
Yeah, I think I have like a daddy complex.
How old are you?
I swear to God, she's gorgeous.
I don't want to hear this.
Why don't you just ask her out? You're just turning into a disgusting old man.
I just met Katie's ex-husband, Dara.
Please don't tell me you two, this is happening.
Stole my coat and used all my towels and slept with someone on my kitchen counter. Your sister is the devil!
We need to get as far away from any of our relatives as possible.
I feel like I don't know you the way that I should know the person that I'm married to.
We have the perfect setup and you're blowing this.
No, but I don't
want out of proportion.
I don't want a setup, Buzzy. I want a marriage.
We can handle whatever life throws at us. Do me a favor, how do you spell vasectomy though?